July moonlight shines your pretty little head on my shoulder. Pull over on the side of the road. My God, you're something like nothing I've ever seen. If I'm asleep, girl, let me dream. Baby, fall into my kiss. It should just happen like this. Trusted so much that there's no one else but us. And this moment that says it's so right, that's all we have in this life. Drink up this love, baby, give it all we got tonight. Summer honeysuckle leaking through a roll down window. We both know when that seed lays back, anything can happen. So imagine it'll never end. Just close your eyes and you can see that we are where we're meant to be. Baby, fall into my kiss. It should just happen like this. Trusted so much that there's no one else but us. And this moment that says it's so right, 'cause that's all we have in this life. Baby, drink up this love, give it all we got tonight. Baby, fall into my kiss. It should just happen like this. Trusting so much that there's no one else but us. This moment that says it's so right, that's all we have in this life. Drink up this love, come on, give it all we got tonight. Give it all we got
a kiss to build a dream on, and my imagination will thrive upon that kiss. Sweetheart, I ask no more than this, a kiss to build a dream on. Give me a kiss before you leave me, and my imagination will feed my hungry heart. Leave me one thing before we part, a kiss to build a dream on. When I'm alone with my fancies, I'll be with you, weaving romances.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
I'm Polly Clipsell, and I'm here in Reston, Virginia, and going to a family wedding.
Who's getting married?
Kate.
Your great-granddaughter.
What?
No, your granddaughter.
No,
right.
My granddaughter.
Right.
And, wait a minute, the other one. And
Eddie.
And I know it's going to be beautiful. It'll be later on this afternoon.
Right. Where do you live?
I live in Pennsylvania now.
Uh-huh.
I move every once in a while.
Right, I know you do. Well, I know your son, Greg, pretty well.
Yeah.
And so here we got your daughter. And your daughter is Julie, right?
Right, right.
And tell me, what's your last name, Julie?
Hartway.
And who are you married to?
I'm married to George.
Uh-huh. And why are you here?
To be at my niece's wedding and have a good time.
Well, we're just great to see you. Isn't that incredible?
Isabel. Perhaps you're recording it.
We have
really good hawkers,
and some weeks we have hawkers that's not good hawkers. Your 360
is not going to work like that. No, I'm taking a video right now. But it'll record your voice, won't you? So here's your chance.
I'm sweet.
Say whatever you want to say right now.
Just happy to be with you, Graves.
Yeah, all right. How about my email, son?
Oh, there.
All right.
So vendors come and...
So I'd like you all to tell me who you are.
David,
go introduce.
Plan.
There you go.
Right, Isabel?
Yeah. Isabel, go introduce them to me. Go on over there. Get in the picture.
Isabel, come on over.
Get in the picture.
Yeah.
Picture.
Now, who are these folks, Isabel?
Lindsay.
All right. Miss Ann. Mr. David.
That's right.
Let me finish.
Okay, we'll do it.
Your bridesmaid.
Oh, wow.
Now I'm done.
Okay.
Now, my mind's the video. So, y'all are supposed to sing Christmas carols.
No, we're not.
The morning, ding dong, the bells are going to chime.
Do, 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 do.
Oh,